Greetings all, I am Lost Point 138, and welcome back to Mystery Case Files, Prime Suspects. Now, in the previous video, we found out that Arthur Lugan is also innocent of stealing the Queen's Hope diamond. Now we're moving on to level 4, Constant Snoring, aka the Snoozy Cruiser. Her occupation is a curiosity shop operator and an accidental car thief. Prior arrests. Suspect convicted on Grand Theft Auto's charges. A long-time narcoleptic, Miss Snoring has a history of waking up in jail after a night of carjacking while sleepwalking. So instructions, search the curiosity shop as well as other Capital City locations for evidence. When all the clues are found, use the puzzle power of the crime computer to uncover the suspect. Was when the dastardly crime took place. Hopefully awake. Oh! Let's get started! Okay. I will say this... My eyes hate this level. They really do. What's a Boda bug? Is that a Boda bug? I love that. Shit, that scared me. Oh my gosh. That noise? Oh my gosh, that gave me a heart attack. Is that a Boda bug? Okay. Seventh letter. I don't remember my alphabet. This picture is like almost always glitched. I don't know why. Well, I'm like in one of the faulty recordings, I saw this thing kind of, this picture and this picture kind of, you know, pixelized and stuff, and it looked like there was movement, and it scared the living daylights out of me. You have no idea. It was like, oh my gosh! Okay, let's go back to the map. Let's go to City Park. Thank you. Excuse me. Dinner. I can't find Swiss cheese. Never mind. Speak and ye shall find. That's a tie. Wow. What is a bodebug? Is that a bodebug? That's a ladybug. I was about to go on a rant about not being able to find the largest bone in the human body. Bodebug alone because I honestly don't know what they look like and I'm not gonna Google it. That's all skeleton keys. Skeleton keys look like that. Oh, that's a... It's not a flying... Well, what do you want for a flying bird? Because that's not a bird either. Thank you. talking about Bird from Batman? Well, I don't see one of those here. I don't see a palm tree either. I'm pretty sure I've found one before. One of the botched videos. Oh, why did I come back here? I'm just gonna use a hint because I have. Oh, Boda! If I would have read back, I probably could have reeled it out. I'm sorry, I'm just gonna be using this. I'm tired. I know I shouldn't be supposed to be good at games, but some of these hints are getting a little ridiculous. But this means we still do not have ourselves a suspect. Miss Boda. No, not Boda. I mean, think about it. Why would she want to steal the Queen's Hope? Thank you. innocent. Exceptionally done. Constance Noring was meandering her place of business in a deep slumber the night the diamond was stolen. The pajama-wearing sleepy creep was nowhere near the scene of the crime, and thus no prime suspect. Look below, analyzing another suspect. So, still no suspect. We still don't know who done it. But all we know is that she's innocent. And yeah. Anyway, thank you guys all for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a like, subscribe if you want to see more of them. And have a nice, pleasant rest of your day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Lost out.